Thank you. could be stark raving mad. Raving literally and still ride a bike. Aren't you glad that guy's not driving?
Is it better?
No.
Oh, shit. It's well, so then does it mean that the flaw is not in the seat?
Yes.
Okay.
But it's related to the seat, because when I stand up and get off the seat, it doesn't make noise. $50 seat, and then I couldn't put my saddle pack on with it, so I went back and got a $100 seat. Thank you. Isn't it fun?
I guess not.
Moo.
Moo.
I didn't let it run very long before either.
Okay.
Because it does make ozone.
Okay.
Why are you so skeptical of me?
Because you think putting candles in a microwave is a good idea?
No, I think it's fun.
Okay. That's why I'm skeptical of you.
Try the seat, but I may end up taking it back and saving $100 too. I love you. Did you have much of a chance to look at the houses she sent us in the last round?
No, I didn't.
Okay. Well then, perhaps I could put them on the map. And we can use that tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you pull up associated pages with them? Yes. No, I appreciate the help. Could you pull up like the listings associated with them to kind of share with me so I can see?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, doesn't it?
Yeah, thank you.
I was all vamped out last night. I don't feel like being vamped out. I feel like being comfortable.
Well, you're really fucking cute.
You didn't see what I had on last night.
Nope.
A tiny black dress with a sheer panel cut like this.